By the year 1930, his rockets achieved a speed of 500 miles per hour and an altitude of 2,000 feet. This was the year in which the three Apollo astronauts were born. Goddard had a vision of the age of space, but the world was too slow to make it happen before his death. Thank you, Robert Goddard, for your inventiveness and perseverance.